Okay, here we got one of these GU micro capsules on a 250 watt ballast. Let's see what happens. Energize device. There will be overcurrent, so it should fail. Oh, that's bright, that is bright. That's amazing. I just need to relocate my ammeter. Okay,
let's see what works. Energize device. There we go, business.
Cycling, it held up to it. Wow, I'm gonna boost it next slot. I'm gonna boost it. That's amazing. Cooldown will be about 5 minutes. I'll stop camera here. De-energize camera
again. See if it's cooled down enough. Energize device. Yep, she's going.
The energized device.
No, it shuts down.
Oh, it popped actually. Something must have popped. That's been very hot. Something popped. The energized device.
I can smell it.
The device is very hot. I finally popped it. Needs to cool down. It's extremely hot, that lamp. EOL. This is the other lamp. Capsule is still intact. Has been very hot, very hot.